Music is our ceremony, our romance, our sadness, our glorification, and our madness. There's something about the music of the poor rambling voice that comes right through the noise of the world and speaks plainly to the soul. Formed in the Smoky Mountains, the Poe Ramblin' Boys are at once exactly what you would expect and not at all what you would expect from a tattooed East Tennessee bluegrass outfit. Complement their material and enhance our experience with that great performance from Billy Strings, Bill Monroe, Jim and Jesse, Peter Rowan, Cal Smith, Seth Meldower, the Osborne Brothers, Gene Autry, Lonnie Donegan, and Ralph Stanley. Altogether an amazing experience, so enjoy the sounds and break the sound.
Thank you.
Believe
you is to and hope is satisfied. When my heart starts breaking, I'm just catching this train and ride. I'm just catching this train and ride. I'm just catching this train and ride.
Days of my childhood, in the evening when everything was still, how you'd sit and listen to the foxhound with my dad in the old Kentucky hill.
And on the way back to the old home, the road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that shined long ago where I lived.
I was left in this world all alone. I'm
on the way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that shined long ago where I live.
But in my memory, I'm on my way back to the old home. The light in the window I long to see.
I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that shined long ago where I live. I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up. But there's no light in the window that shined long ago where I live.
In this world all alone, I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window that shines long ago where I live. Thank you. shines home, go where I live. I'm on my way back to your home. The road winds on up the hill, but there's no light in the window. It shines home, go where I live.
Here's a story of two charming sweet boys and the love that they share is still untold. And the love that I treasure more than gold. Are you tired of this life that you live? 'Cause you might wander back to the past. Do you think of the stuff you forsake? Darling, true love is too sweet to last. Someone new. Do you realize the heart you've broken? You should know that my love is so true. Are you tired of this life that you live? Does your mind wander back to the past? Do you think of this love you've forsaken? Darling, true love is too sweet to last. And the one that I always love the best. Are you tired of this life that you live? 'Cause you might wander back to the past. Do you think of this love you forsake? Darling, true love is too sweet to last. Darling, true love is too sweet to last.
This is Joshua. You self-righteous woman, Sunday school teacher, what brings you out so much? Do you reckon the preacher would approve where you are? Standing here visiting with a backsliding Christian in a neighborhood bar. Yes, that's my bottle. Yes, that's my glass. I see you, I'm on that pretty young lass. It ain't none of your business, but yeah, she's with me. And we don't need no sermon, you self-righteous woman, just let me be. Oh, Lord knows I'm drinking.
Oh, Lord knows I'm drinking.
And running around.
And running around.
And he don't need your loud mouth informing the town. Oh, the Lord knows I'm a sinner.
Oh, the Lord knows I'm a sinner.
And sinning ain't right.
Sinning ain't right.
Me and the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later tonight.
Thank you.
Mrs. Johnson, you self-righteous pity. We don't need your preaching, and we don't need your pity. So go back to whatever you hypocrites do. When I talk to heaven, be nice and I'll put in a good word for you. But me and the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later tonight. Yes, me and the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later tonight.
Hello, Mrs. Johnson, you self-righteous woman. Sunday school teacher, what brings you out slumming? Do you reckon the preacher would approve where you are? Standing here visiting with a backsliding Christian in a neighborhood bar. Well, yes, that's my bottle. That's my glass, and I see your eyeballing this pretty young lass. It ain't none of your business, but yes, she's with me, and we don't need no sermon, you self-righteous woman, just let us be. And I don't need your pity. So go back to whatever you hypocrites do. And when I talk to heaven, be nice and I'll put in a good word for you. The Lord knows I'm drinking and running.
The big Tilda right there. He's so good. He's so good, folks, his fingers never leave his hands. That's how it is.
Big Pete. Big Pete.
There's a
Ray Lee. Oh, Lord. Here's one that we've got on the Back to the Mountains project. So we ain't done this one in a while. Let's try it. Oh, we had a request, Judd. We had a request for you to do Remember Where You Came From. Let's do that right now. This is a song that Josh wrote. I'll let him explain it a little bit more. Oh, while he's tuning. While he's tuning, we'll tell you, I don't know if you all have heard or not. In September, at the end of September, we were over at Raleigh, North Carolina. We were nominated for Emerging Artist of the Year. This year for IGMA, and we actually got to take it home. So. Thank you all for supporting us. I know there's a lot of people out here in the crowd that has supported us since the very beginning, so without y'all, we couldn't do it. I see you there. But we couldn't do it without y'all, so thank y'all. And we don't take that lightly to be the IGMA Emerging Artist of the Year, because I know you don't take nothing like that. We were up against Molly Tuttle and Billy Strings and Jeff Scroggins and Mile 12 and Sister Sadie. Up against a lot of, I read an article yesterday that said that we were the underdogs and we took it.
Really?
Yeah.
We've
turned
a lot of things.
And we have. All right.
All right, this song right here is a tune that I wrote about some advice that my dad gave me a long time ago. I don't know. About 10 years ago, right? But anyways, it's pretty self-explanatory. It's one called Remember Where You Came From.
Check her off, ready?
When I was a young boy, my daddy would say, remember where you came from, if you ever go away. This world is so big, your life will be long. Remember where you came from, you can always go home. You can always go home,
home. You can always go back,
back to your home.
Y'all had fun tonight so far? What are we gonna do there? You had plenty of time to think of one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Home.
be all right tomorrow, 'cause my baby's coming home. I had a baby just today, she's not coming home to stay. Mark said she'd never leave my old day. Maybe a little bit tight tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow. Be all right tomorrow. Yes, I'll be all right tomorrow. Maybe a little bit tired tonight, but I'll be all right tomorrow, 'cause my baby's coming home.
Be all right tomorrow. I'll be a little bit tight tonight. I'll be all right tomorrow. about me, 'cause I ain't got no dough. Number five, so black and shiny, took me off to jail. My good gal said, so long, honey, 'cause I can't go your bail. Put me in a cell so dreary, turn the lights down low, fed me beans and hardtack cornbread, said they'd never let me go. 3 more days and I'll be going down that weary road so long, looking for my blue-eyed baby, though I know she's done me wrong.
Way down, Fort Worth jailhouse, feeling mighty low. Ain't nobody cares about me, 'cause I ain't got no dough. Number five, five, so black and shiny, took me down in jail. Purple cap, said so long, daddy, 'cause I can't go your bail. Oh, I look down for the jailhouse, ain't mighty low. Ain't nobody cares about me, 'cause I ain't got no dough.
Oh, geez.
But you held us together with love and through prayer. Always for others, your life you have lived. You give all you had. There's no more to give. And I will see Jesus. Thank you.
Just be
one sinking in.
Yeah.
prouder than these four guys and I myself are. They won IBMA Artists, Emerging Artists of the Year. They should have won. And they did.
He was there too. You were right there with
me. I was right there. So, they taught you that, didn't they?
Springtime's coming in the mountain. Everywhere on the hill for Danny Lane.
I played that rose some time ago. Oh, the rose, how we need grow. Springtime's come, I'm glad to say. And Robin built a nest on Daddy's grave. And Robin built a nest on Daddy's grave.
Get the old man off the stage.
You need to sit down. This ain't your show. Sit down. I thought you died 10 years ago.
Get the old man off the stage and do one more.
Yeah.
Number nine, she's long and shy. she took me into jail. She said, son, I said, so long, daddy, cause I can't go to bed. I ain't down in Fort Hill High.
Thanks for joining us for this Heaven's Mark Bluegrass Music Project, celebrating grassroots music and the places it is performed. Our goal is to enhance the concert experience with the historical video of great artists. Appreciate life with our traditional American music. Support your local musicians by listening and dancing while they play. Country is covered with small venues that have great shows. Catch one. This show would not be possible without the work of a great many volunteers. If you're interested in joining the crew or performing, please contact us at one of the websites listed at the end of the show.